The vision for the project here at Hillcrest started with the existing buildings. The original campus was designed in the 1950s and 60s. It's a series of disparate buildings with very little to join them together. Putting new spaces onto the campus, we had the opportunity to actually place them close to the existing and create spaces between the two, which is where we're sitting in the winter garden. It allows the campus to actually develop its own heart space, a space that students can actually focus on, staff can begin to appreciate as a hub for the campus. And it brings everything together into one volume, which the school has never really had before.
The new build has been a wonderful addition to the school. Young people have taken ownership of it. You can see from the artwork that's scattered around, it's their work. The classrooms have been finished with excellent standard, and the youngsters have really embraced this addition to the school, and the impact on their learning and behaviour has been evident.
One of the key things in designing any school is actually the partnership between the designers and the educators and the learners, and actually making sure that we're listening to everybody before we actually start to set pen to paper. It's about creating spaces which recognise the needs of those people who are actually going to be using them day after day, year on year, and trying to create spaces that will make their lives and their learning a more enriching experience.
The new build dining room has created a situation where we can now house all the children all together for the dinner sittings. We used to have to go to two or three different areas to serve them. We've now got them all contained in one big room, one big area. Well, I think it's a much nicer environment for all the children. Now they can sit with the friends. They don't have to be split up. They can all eat in the same room.
My favourite part of the new building is the dinner hall, because it's not as cramped as the old one. It's more options.
I feel we're very lucky at Hillcrest because we've had a new build here that has improved our learning environment considerably. Our children are a lot more relaxed. The area is very light and very airy. The children enjoy themselves and they enjoy chatting at lunchtime in this area.
Classrooms are designed for up to 30 students. The aesthetic is simple, white timber, one subtle colour which tends to be green as a calming colour. What we're trying to do is actually work on a reasonably generous space to give that kind of elbow room for the students who are working in here. Lots of daylight, lots of natural light and ventilation. We've got views out to the landscape beyond, which kind of begin to lock the school into its community and feel part of it.
And if we're more like all close together, it would be all hot above and we'd be able to work. Like, the space starts more air, more room, people working.
The new classrooms are a lot better, they've got more space and you know, it's tatty. It's something.
My new favourite part of the building is the classrooms because they're less cramped and bigger.
Cleaner, there's more classrooms, and it's
I think it's lovely. I love it.